Okay, enough of my weirdness. Hola, every personas. I know I've been gone for so long. It feels like forever. And you know, on YouTube time, that's like 10 million years. 10 million years.
10 million years.
But anyways, it's okay because I'm back now. I am back and I'm going to be on top of my game. I don't care about school. I don't care about work. All I care about is my subscribers. And speaking of my subscribers, I finally reached 100. 100.
100.
You know what that means? Dancing time!
I need a one dance. Got a Hennessy in my hand. One more time before I go. Higher powers taking a hold on me. I need a one dance. Got a Hennessy in my hand. One more time.
That's triple digits. Do you know how much this is for me? I'm not like my friend, you know, Hans, which got to 150, but congratulations to him because we are getting you there, okay? It might not seem like a lot, but I'm happy because I love you guys. You always are there for me. I have people asking me all the time,
when is your next video coming? When are you gonna make another video for YouTube? When is?
Now, I'm not tired of you guys asking because I love it when you guys ask me when I'm making another video, but it takes so much out of me to be in like these classes that I'm in and then to put up with work and then to put up with dance practice, and then it's a lot. But I'm like, I'm not gonna push you guys aside no more, I promise. If I do not make a video like once every at least 2 weeks, give me 2 weeks guys, like one video every 2 weeks starting now, you guys can unsubscribe. You hear me? Unsubscribe, because I need to be faithful to you guys. You guys are my all. Like, I love you guys. To all my subscribers. You know, I tell my subscribers everything they want to know. For example, my lovely new hair. Well, it's not new because I had it in for the whole month I was not on YouTube. This is not a video to talk about my hair. I might have all the information about my hair in my next video, but this video is specifically on would you rather questions.
Would you rather questions? Would you rather questions?
Yes, I will be taking my lovely, cracked up, disgusting looking iPad and reading would you rather questions on there, you know. And I'm just gonna tell you guys why I chose it. Question number one, would you rather have no internet or no cell phone?
Really, nigga?
No internet, because you know, if I have a cell phone, I can always, you know, use my data. It don't matter how you say it, but I'd rather have no internet, okay? Would you rather go away back in time and meet your ancestors, like in the 1800s, or go away in the future and meet your great-grandchildren? I don't know which one I want to choose. I'm going to have to go way back in time and meet my ancestors, because, guys, if you know me, you know I want to be something so bad. Like, I'm plain Jane. I'm American here. Like,
that's it.
I'm not like Jamaican like some of my friends, or Haitian like some of my friends, or, you know, Vietnamese. Would you rather live in a world where there are no problems, or live in a world where you rule? I cannot have that much power, because I promise you, I go crazy with power. Like, crazy with power. When I was in the first grade and my teacher was like, hey Jenna, you're the line leader, I was like,
me? Out of all these kids, you chose me?
Would you rather find your true love or
$10 million? What you think I'm gonna choose? I need that money, okay?
But honestly, I'm a loving person, y'all. Like, but money, it just do something to me. I don't know. I guess I'm gonna find my true love, because we can get some money together, okay? The next question. Would you rather date a celebrity of your choice or your crush, aka the hottest person you know? I'm just gonna go with the, you know, the crush. Because if we break up, you know, a couple people gonna know about it and they gonna move on with their life. But if a celebrity break up with me, they gonna be like,
hey, ain't you that girl that got dumped by Trey Songz? Yeah, come look at her. Let's go take her a picture. Let's go put her on Snapchat. Like,
no, back up. I don't need all that attention. Like, I like attention, but I don't like that much attention. You know. Next question. Would you rather take a European sightseeing vacation or a relaxing Caribbean vacation? I will pick to go on a relaxing Caribbean trip. Like, that's like my goal. That's like one of my dreams. I want to so bad. Like, when I get my passaporte, I'm gonna be out. I love beaches. I love, like, everything about the Caribbean's lifestyle. I don't know, but I have, like, a lot of Caribbean friends, and, like, they make it sound like freaking heaven. Would you rather live 30 years of pure happiness and die right after, or live 100 years of your life the way it is and die right after? I'd rather live 100 years of my life the way it is already and then die right after, because my life isn't bad. It's not. And, like, 30 years is so quick, to be honest. Like, I'm only 16. That means, like, I'm already halfway to dying? Like, no. Would you rather be a legendary at dancing or a master at singing? You know, I got vocals already. You know, I could bust a couple moves. I think I would rather just be, like, you know, a legendary at dancing. But you already know I can sing. And I can hit every note. Thank you. Thanks. Same time tomorrow, guys. Thanks. There's no one out there. Would you rather die an embarrassing death or die a lonely death?
What?
No. Oh my God, I look like an old lady. But I'd rather die, like, lonely. Okay, because I don't need everybody talking about me dying after I already died. Because, like, I can't fight them. I can't square up with them. Would you rather have to fart again or magically transfer your fart to someone else? I never got one of these questions before. Pass that fart along. I'ma pass that fart along. I think I just farted right now. Would you rather smell like poop and not know it, or constantly be smelling poop that no one else can smell? Ew. I don't want to smell like poop, but I don't want to smell it. I'd rather constantly keep smelling it, because I ain't got time for people to be like, oh, look at poop booty. Look, there she go, poop booty. Hey, poop booty, I mean, Jenna, like, no, I don't got time, no. Would you rather always have to say everything on your mind or never be able to speak again? I would rather to always have to say everything on my mind. Because if I never be able to say nothing again, like, what am I going to do? Speak sign language? Well, that kind of makes sense. Just be real. Keep it 100. Oh, look. It says Hans uploaded a video. Go check it out, guys. It's a new one. Would you rather eat a bowl of vomit or lick a hobo's foot? Comet toe jam. So disgusting. I guess I'll lick a hobo's foot. The next would you rather question is, would you rather smell like eggs when you burp or have a green cloud appear when you fart? I'd rather have a green cloud appear when I fart, because I want people to notice it. Would you rather know when you're gonna die or know how you're gonna die? I'd rather know when I'm gonna die, to be honest, so I can do all the bad stuff before I go. Robbing banks and stuff, you know, stealing all the chicken wings out of Pope Yes. Pope Yes is aka Popeyes for you ghetto people that don't know how to pronounce it right. It's clearly Pope Yes. That was the last question for the video. This next video will be coming really soon, and I promise you that. And I just want you guys to stay tuned. And yeah, that's it. But thank you to all my lovely subscribers that got me to 100. I love you guys. Just keep on. So, now make sure you like, make sure you comment, and make sure, if you didn't already, subscribe. And tell me what else you guys want me to do, because you know I'm here for you, boo. And that's it. That's what we're going to do. I cannot rap for nothing anyways. Bye, guys. I ain't sorry. Trying to roll me up.